Okay, welcome back, all you lovely faces. Same old, new ones, who cares, who knows. But, figured, nice little bit of guitar playing to get us off, started with the stream. And here we go, this is episode 7 of Game of the Year edition for Borderlands. And we are going to get right into this thing. Whoever's watching, if you care to, you know, say something in the chat, feel free to do so. You know, never hurt anybody. Alright, so it looks like, where are we? Let's see. Alright, so we still have this mission that we can do. So we're gonna go do this mission for an old haven. I don't know why the screen is violently shaking, but it is.
Four combines good damage, high fire rate, and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
Now, let's see, anything better? So it looks like I'm gonna have to do a bit of a trip, but here we go, we're gonna phase walk. Give me 1 second. I wanna turn my game audio up just a little bit. Kind of annoying when you're trying to shoot something and your entire view is blocked off by the fact that you I'm sorry, but you are taking your sweet time to die. Ain't no way, bruh. Ain't no way, get out my stream. Why are you Ryan Desu, bruh? You think I Ryan, why are you telling them not my screen, bro? I'm literally just trying to have a little fun, you know, stream a video game. That's it. That's all I'm trying to do. Make some little extra money on the side, you know, that's it. Ain't asking a lot. Thanks for following. Again? Widowmaker? I'm not gonna lie, but like, this guy is annoying. Phase walk, phase walk, phase walk. Here. Oh, the fact that I had to reload, downfall. Can y'all hear me now? Gravity, bruh, really? Come on, Josh. Like, step up your game, man. Step up your game. Like, this is how y'all gonna talk to me now? Quite literally bother me while I'm working? This is tragic. Y'all are amazing, by the way, though. Yes, Josh, I've been got. Thank you. Thank you for telling me. For the infinite time. Hello, Vance, dear old friends. Listen, Josh, okay? Ain't nobody asked, okay? This console peel FOV, okay? Yes, you are right, Ryan. I am being watched. I didn't know Vance was going to add the whole squad. I am thankful. I'm glad you guys are here, because now I can at least get to talk to you. You know, at least I get to have friends now. At least act like I exist in the world. Somewhat. Make you a mod in my own stream? How about no? How about you make me a mod in your server? Make me an admin in the Discord server. I'm gonna team mod here. How about them out? Stop spamming my chat, bro. I can't even view the game right now because you're literally spamming my chat. I got this. Working out. I'm gonna die. What? How did I? Okay. Okay. I'll take it. I don't even know what happened, but I'll take it. Phase walk. I need to re-get my bearings. There, Josh. You happy now? Bro, I got 6 viewers. That's an all-time high for me. Let's go. I usually get like 1 or 2 viewers per stream, but 6? Let's go, dude. Get fucked. Let's go. Thank you. Alright. I need to take that thing out. Let's go. Phase walk. Up. 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 Oh. Thank you. Alright, I now see that that might have been a bad decision to give the two of you mod. Or Josh a mod, bruh. That was, might have been a not smart decision on my end. However, thank you guys for joining, bro. I'll spend 40 hours a week watching the stream. If you do that and you get me those watch hours, bro, I will literally kiss your shoe. There you go, Ryan. My homie. There you go. I gave you mod. Wanna be good.
They hired bandits to stop all road traffic and then killed them rather than pay up. As a business strategy, murdering their employees will see diminishing returns.
Yeah, it seems like a good business strategy to me. Use your employees for all they're worth and then kill them so you don't have to pay them. Seems pretty smart. Okay. There's something I'm supposed to do here. Where are you at? At least now I have the higher advantage for the high ground. Just gonna throw a grenade. I'm supposed to do. And ironically enough, I've played this mission before. And I've done like 6,000 other playthroughs of this damn game, and I can't remember how or what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to do something. Useless. Titties. Let's go. Ow. Where? Actually read the mission. Steel has made good on her earlier threats. The Crimson Lance is now considering you as much an enemy as any bandit. If they're going to kill, they're going to be killed, killing indiscriminately. You need to defuse their little trap before New Haven residents get hurt. Fight your way through Old Heliopolis. But out there, smoke signals. Okay, look for the smoke signals. Okay. Now I have an objective. Now I know what to do. Cool. But how does one do that? Here we go. Canal District. Cool. That's one. Okay, now I see it. Bad idea. Come on, with the blue shield. Not for them to know. Bruh, can you not? I don't need you literally sitting in my. Really appreciate that, man, if you could just do me that solid. Because you need to get me banned. Twitch rules are stupidly stingy. Honestly, can you all stop, bro? Minecraft skeletons, bro, huh? I like the noise when they bang together. Reminds me of my ex-girlfriend. Is that what you mean? So, remember those old good old days of the clinking skeleton sounds, bro. If she tried to blow too hard, oof, her lungs would give out, man. Trying to play good old Borderlands, bro. I got a soothing voice. I've been told. I've been told I should, you know, narrate stories. Read books to children. Something I've heard you're not around to be. You're not allowed to be around children, I've heard. Is that true? Are you really not allowed to be around children, Justin? Didn't you get like a restraining order to not be, like, didn't you have like some criminal charge put on you that you can't be 50 feet within any school zone? Where? There. Why you gotta break, rude? What the hell? Stop breaking. Okay, you're not working. Just give me your face. Give me your face. Thank you. That's what they say, huh, Justin? It's not what the file said. File said no school zones for you, buddy. Interesting. Where am I supposed to go to turn into this? Where do I need to go? Helena Pierce in Old Haven. Okay. Then screw that. I'll take the portal. Take the teleporter, bro. Minutes and I got 5 viewers, bro. Let's go.
Again. Happenings outside of New Haven are not my concern. I don't know who sent Tannis or why she's here, but it strikes me as strange.
Okay, that leaves us with one mission. So, we're going to go sell the guns and see if there are any new ones to purchase. Nope, nothing there. In here.
High fire rate and recoil reduction into one lethal weapon.
64 times 11. What do I have? A 96 times 9? Yep. That's still. Mine is still better. Okay.
In a world of no guarantees, you can always count on Marcus Gloves.
Okay. Megler. I'm gonna assume that that might be the good old Savage Duck himself. Yeah, you, of course you can sub. I mean, you can follow.
Don't be shy now. Come on, catch a ride.
Let's get out of here.
That's only a little sketchy. Thank God. At least somebody, you know, has something better to do than just sit here and be messing with my strength. Now we are finally back on the stage. Oh, I thought it was a could have teleported there and saved myself some time. It's okay. So all y'all watching my stream. So let's see, we got, damn, everybody watching? Wow. Okay. That's cool. Just had to check the Discord just to see, just to verify who is actually sitting there in my stream. Can I sample my next album? I mean, I could. I'm going to. You hate, bro. Can y'all, why do you always bring up religion, bro? I swear, y'all gonna get me cut off of this platform. No, Justin. Jesus Christ. least one of y'all has some common sense. What did Jews ever do to you, bro? What did they ever do to you? Give me a valid reason of something that a Jewish person has done to you personally, then I will quite literally just agree with you. I mean, there's nothing else I can do. Be like, yep. Justin, that's not good enough. You gotta try harder. What the hell? Oh, jeez. Annoying little bitch. Prevent a family reunion. I'm gonna assume that this one might be Charlie. Ain't no way. I don't even know who's in my own stream anymore. I lost count. There's too many of y'all. Y'all need to stop, bro. Y'all literally are going to get me kicked off this platform, bro. Can y'all chill? Bro. Don't maybe come in that VC and straighten y'all out. Yes. Target shot. Target. Oh, hold up. I found my guy. Here we go. Got a damage. Boom. Boom. Do that. So you didn't mean to switch to that gun. And we'll die right here. All part of the plan. Yeah, right? I had the same thought process. He was really easy to kill. Some of these bosses are just not up to par with what you expect. Funny Discord stream. I wouldn't be able to do it. I don't know how to do it to where I can stream what I hear on Discord and put it on my Xbox. I don't know how to do that. I'm low-key stupid when it comes to technology in certain aspects. Thank you.
I should warn you about Tanis. There is something strange about her. We haven't had a supply transport come in years. And the commerce grid shows no log of her ever using any of my trade stations. But she must be getting resupplied somehow.
That was a big hit. I'm going the wrong fucking way. Also, Josh, if you ask nicely, I will sample my next album. You ask again. Because you don't ask for something, I want to see you ask for something. Because I think it'd be funny.
The rumors that Tanis bargains with the bandits. Don't believe any of that.
Shut up. Y'all talk too much. In-game NPCs, bruh. Here. Whoa, there's a staircase there. That's tragic. I knew it was taking me all the way to New Haven. I would have just... Place it. But I know you're around. Do you take me for a clown? That's not why I came to talk to you, but I know your heart's in the right place, oh. I came to get my belongings. I left them here the other day. You know, the night you decided to run away, and I had no place to stay, oh, oh, I see. You standing in my doorframe, all alone. As the wind blows through your dress, as the sun caresses your face, oh, oh. Can you stand there so silently in place? I don't know where I'm at, but can you send some of your men to save me? I can't find my answers. Always battling this cancer, all of us long to be with the dancer in the night. but we can't put up a fight. No matter how our mic can steer, we just run in fear all of the time. Oh, why do you sit here and whine? Oh, love mine. You want to come give me hugs? Come give me goodnight kisses? Yeah, sorry. Give me a kiss. Here, you want to put this on the chair for me? No, just lay it down, baby. Lay it down. I love you. Long. I'll talk to you in the morning. Go sleep, okay? Mwah. Bye, baby. I'm gonna go to sleep in a minute, okay? Mwah. So that's as much of a sample as you're gonna get of the new album.
Just for the achievement.
Y'all gross me out. Do it. Probably the worst decision I've ever made. And I've made some pretty poor ones. But that was not it. Alright, I'm gonna find the rest of the pieces for this mission. And I'm gonna go hang out with the boys. It's been a while, and all online right now, so. About to go vibe with the homies, bro. Why did you not auto reload, gun? Alright, I'm gonna use something else besides that revolver because I'm gonna lose all my ammo for it. Not gonna lie, I didn't expect a whole entire team of boys to sit there and join my stream. Y'all wiling up in this. What is this? Cool. Am I gonna sit there in mid? Why do I keep trying to jump through the torches, bro? Theory, I can jump and get over there, but I'm just gonna go around. I found your nudie magazine, bro. Cause I know that's what you consider valuable. Cause I saw the magazines. Your business.
Help you.
Okay, that's all for now.